South Africa have become the latest country to provide equal pay across genders after they announced their male and female cricketers would receive the same match fees for international matches. The Proteas join New Zealand and India as countries to have previously revealed pay parity across the genders and comes on the back of the landmark announcement from the ICC earlier this year that saw equal prize money for men's and women's teams at ICC events.